Emeka, are you giving my $200,000 or not?
My friend, will you shut up? Who gave $200,000? Do you have $200,000? So if they say people that have money should come out, you're going to come out? Let me warn you. This will be the first and last I will get any information from my village that you went to threaten my mother. If you try it next time, I will show you that you're a small boy. If you try it next time, I will chase you from this village. But Papa, you're a very wicked man. You're a very wicked man. Tell me one reason why a father will not be able to sell a bag of rice to send his only son to the city to make money like his base. Are you happy to have me in this village? Papa? Look at Ekene. Ekene, that stupid boy. That went to Onichamemba Academy selling papers. He's now back in this village. They're carrying my girlfriend up and down with that small girl he calls Eka. Papa? Do you measure? I'll put this house on fire, Papa. I'll burn down this house. If you don't give me this boy, tell me you don't give me this boy instead of insulting me.
It's not that I'm insulting you, Nana. It's just that am I sure that you'll be able to pay back when the time is due?
Good question. If I'm not able to pay the money, I'll look for somewhere and borrow and pay you.
Then how do you intend to pay this person you borrow from?
I'll look for another place and borrow and pay that person.
Then how do you intend to pay this same person?
Yeah, you're with your email. If you don't give me the money, tell me.